Alright, so let's continue on with Resident Evil 7. I have a feeling I'm pretty close to the end of the game. It feels like it. So I think the last video I kind of abandoned Mia in that ship, and now I'm in this rundown building with power for some reason. But yeah, let's grab all of our stuff. I think I did that yet. So let's go. Okay, I'm not gonna carry that around, it's gonna blast myself. There's chem fluid right here, I can make more. Can make more med packs. Alright, there's a few over there. In the herd from over here. Oh, shit. Where am I? Okay. I didn't even see this. I'm gonna go make... I'm gonna come back really quick. Or I'm gonna go make grenade rounds. More grenade rounds. And then I'll come back. Alright, so here we go. I got 6 grenade rounds now. So I'm ready for anything. They only stack in 5 for some reason. Oh, 3 misses. Here, let's take out the... Ah! Bunch of them here. Fuck, my aim is bad right now. I'm gonna get rid of one shot. There we go. Oh, you really? Might as well take a look around. Herbs. Oh shit, I just remembered I dropped off my knife, so I have to use that. I'm kind of looking for an antique coin right now. Just need one more. Must have missed one at the wreckage. They hide them pretty good too. Like, whoa! Oh, I thought I was going up. Oh. I want something to spawn behind me. I hate when that... Oh! Didn't even see that. Maybe I should have waited to use that one. I could have used it on one of the enemies if they spawn there. Giving me so much loot. I love it. Oh, shit. Where'd you come from? Whoa, my screen like screwed up there. Oh shit! Why didn't I take a look at that? Or look around? Fuck. All right, that was stupid of me. Right, there's one right there, so. All right. To go. There's like three different roads. Alright, I need to place this somewhere. I'll put it there for now. .44 mag, I can't even use. Maybe they think I was supposed to have that by now. That's why I'm thinking, whoa, where did you come from? Oh. I was trying to shoot him, but the animation of healing myself took too long. Alright. Oh, shit! It's a pretty good shot there. Ah! Can I push this down? No. I thought I could just, like, push it. Alright, I gotta stop using my... Start using this more. Oh, now I can push it. Nothing. Take a look at what's up here first. Oh, they explode. Great. Good to know. Oh, nice. Herbs in the laptop. Oh, steroids? Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Ah, shit. What can I get rid of? Guess this. I don't... can't even use it, so. Don't do steroids. Gives me more health and more strength. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Alright. Infection report. Five minutes after dose, vomiting. What is this? Target acquired. Is this the... Oh, this is the... cure, I think. Oh. I'll put this in there? Yeah. Necrotoxin. What is this used for? Destroy cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. Alright, I think that's what I used to kill her. Kill Evelyn with the E-Necrotoxin. Wow. That's crazy. So we figured out why she is who she is. It's not really a 10-year-old girl, it just looks like one. Oh, save point. Thank you. Flame rounds. So many flame rounds. Might as well make that. Alright, let's go. Drop off a couple of these first. See what happens. I hear a bobblehead. In here? No. Just out of space for everything. Here, I'll be right back. I'm gonna make more first aids. Alright, here we go. Uh-oh. Alright, I hear her. I'm here to kill you. Oh, okay, there she is.
Die.
Fuck. What is she doing?
Fuck.
Holy shit. Got him. This guy doesn't want to give up. Holy. All right. Use more of these bad boys on these guys. Fucking guys. Those ones there are the... They hit really hard, but they only take a couple shots to kill. Oh, why did I use the shotgun ammo? Take a quick look in here. Reload, hurry up, reload. Come on. Ah, why did I do that? Oh no, why? Trap myself in the corner. Fuck. Alright, let's do that again. How far back? If it's the last encounter, it's probably all the way at the beginning, yep. I know how to get rid of these guys. Ah, why does that? Holy shit, did you see that guy? Come on. Where's the other guy? Come on. There he is. Fuck, I thought I had enough time. That was kind of a waste. Big guy? Yeah. Exactly how to deal with these ones. Oh, there's two of them! Ah! Oh, shit! Alright, I need to heal myself. I can't get... close enough. Ah, shit. Gross ass. Oh, what? Oh, I'm out? Fuck. Alright, I gotta switch to my, Fuck. Alright. What the fuck? My controls were fucked up right there. Ah! Oh, I gotta reload. He's on fire right now. Good? You done? Still manages to get me. There we go. Strong first aid. Just want to make sure I don't want to miss anything. First aid, nice. How's my health? It's good. Was there anything over here? Shotgun shells. And yeah, I think we're done. Why does he sound like he's in pain climbing a ladder? It's not too bad. Definitely gonna save. See this. See how my ammo is. I've got a lot of machine gun, pistol, and 4 rounds of grenader. Kind of wish I had my my storage here so I can grab my burner, but whatever. Oh shit, was it her the whole time? Cause like she said something about in the note, it said that her hair was turning gray and her skin was getting wrinkly. So was it the old lady the whole time? That'd be crazy if it was. Oh shit. I know where I am. Oh, wait, maybe. I don't. Oh!
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
I'm in the house again.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
I think I'm infected. Oh, okay, well, there.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking
doesn't want to be my daddy, then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Where do I go? To the exit? Fucking.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh!
I don't want your help!
Oh, is she actually hurting me? Oh, look at this. Did I go the wrong way? I think so. I was supposed to go that way. Go upstairs. Oh, fucking! Alright, oh, okay. Oh. There she is.
Get away!
Alright, supposed to guard that. Just dodge your attacks. I don't even. Okay, it's getting closer, so. Did I die? No.
I'm a big pal, Dad.
I don't know where I'm supposed to shoot.
Ah! a third knee.
Shoot her in the eye. There we go, right in the eye. Oh, what is that?
Use it?
This gave me a giant-ass pistol. Holy shit! That was pretty epic, actually. We got 3 achievements. Probably beat the game. What are you looking at?
I'm ready.
Who's that guy?
I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
What the hell? She's alive?
Yeah. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
All right. What is this? Is that the next door that opens? Oh, it's ending credits. Alright. Well, that was Resident Evil 7. It is an amazing game. I loved this game so much. It was so fun to play. Even though I don't play a lot of horror games, the last one I played was Lith. And yeah, I enjoyed that one, but this game is just incredible compared to that one. Just because it's a AAA game, so you can't really compare them, but just everything about this game I liked. So yeah, I hoped you enjoyed this Let's Play. I know it took me a while to finally finish the game, but I kind of wanted to make it last because I enjoyed it so much, so. Yeah, that's why it took me forever. And maybe I might try out the new game plus or Madhouse difficulty. I've heard those are pretty fun. Yeah, I might even try out the DLC too. So I didn't really want to buy the DLC like when I first bought this game because I didn't know if I would like it. And it's already an $80 game. And adding $40 or whatever for the DLC on something I might not even like seemed kind of like a stretch. I didn't really want to buy it, so. But now that I've played the game, I kind of want to check out the DLC. So, yeah, if you guys want to see the DLC, I'll definitely check it out. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video or the Let's Play, and yeah, thank you for watching. Really appreciate it. Yeah, goodbye.